Happy Christmas Eve, y'all. I'm just going live here quickly on the Real World Plant-Based Diet page to show you what these vegan elves have been up to. We have been getting our Christmas bake on. My cleanse is done.
Yes!
And so we are making vegan bacons for the neighbors. And I'm going to show you what we made and where you can get all the recipes, friends. Okay, here is our spread. So we made these cranberry orange cookies with a lemon Bessie. Our kitten, come here, baby. Aw, Bessie. So we made these cranberry orange cookies with a lemon glaze. Turned out beautiful. And then we made almond chocolate brownies. They have chocolate chips and almonds in the brownie. And then they had this awesome almond butter glaze. And then I cut them up and put little flaked almonds on top. So chocolate almond brownies, double chocolate, I guess you could call them. And then we have fudge. This recipe, I don't know. If y'all want to try it, you can. But this was like true fudge making where you had to sit there and with a candy thermometer and all that stuff, but it turned out good. So this is a chocolate walnut fudge. And we've got enough here for the neighbors. We're gonna package this up in little containers and tissue paper and ribbon and make bags of vegan baked goods for our neighbors. And of course, save a little bit for ourselves. And all of these recipes were from Veg News. So if you're interested in some cranberry cookies, chocolate almond brownies, which would be great for dessert anytime, with almond butter frosting, and chocolate walnut fudge, vegnews.com. I'm gonna hand the camera back to Simon and say Merry Christmas to you all. Enjoyed a quick look at the baking that we're doing for our neighbors. All of these recipes were fairly easy. I would say we got this done in a few hours, maybe 3 hours, but it wasn't all cook time. Like the cookie dough had to chill for a bit, the fudge had to come down to temperature, and it was a pretty low stress, especially with both of us elves, me and Simon, making everything. So vegnews.com, the recipe names are, just look for cranberry orange cookies, chocolate almond brownies, and this was called Rocky Road Fudge, but I'm not a fan of marshmallows, and vegan marshmallows are pretty hard to find. So just search for the Rocky Road Fudge recipe if you want to go hardcore and make a vegan version of actual fudge that you have to track the temperature. Don't know that I'd make that again. So I hope you enjoyed this look at our vegan baked goods for the neighbors and saving a few for ourselves. We're going to wrap these all up and deliver them today. I hope you all have a very Merry Christmas. And if you want more information on Real World Plant-Based Diet, I'll put the information down below, but our website is realworldplantbaseddiet.com. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, friends.